Murder has taken place. And the individual was clearly trained in the art of combat. It was no accident. Now, if we do not stop these people, then they will strike again. And this time, it will be much more serious than the last. And we will not let this happen.